My name is Robert Roos. I'm majoring in environmental science at Wayne State, and I'm a junior here. Environmental science is a multidisciplinary study involving geology, biology, chemistry, and physics, and it helps us relate the world around us to our finances and what we're doing to the environment, how we can improve upon it, and how we can maintain what we're doing. Why I wanted to study environmental science is kind of complex. There was just a natural interest that turned into an organic interest that turned into opportunity. I've always grown up interested in nature, and I was always watching the History Channel and National Geographic, and I grew up a fisherman, kind of an outdoorsman, and that it kind of fit. Of course, there's a lot more actual science involved than hard classes, but the natural interest in it made it easier and made me be able to relate things to what I was studying. Choosing Wayne State was kind of a spur of the moment opportunity. I was up near Grand Rapids studying something completely else, and it wasn't a fit for me. I was just kind of doing it because I didn't know what to do. It was either that or I went back to work at my father's wood shop / lumber yard. And a friend of mine told me that there's a lab here at Wayne State and I would really enjoy it. And if you're not enjoying what you're doing, you should give it a shot. Dr. Donna Cashin's Aquatic Ecotoxicology Lab in the biology building. You start just helping out around the lab if you get in, which really isn't that hard. Dr. Cashin is an incredibly nice person, but once you're in, you start doing that, and then often you kind of get paired with a grad student kind of naturally. Either I'm sure they had it planned out from the start, but they pair you off with someone and you help them with their work. For me, it was with Corey Krabenhoff, and that involved fish sampling, traveling to a bunch of rivers all over Michigan, and then just helping out with overall preservation of specimens. Benefits living on campus is just easy access to classes. Simplistic, you're nearby, but you also get some of the downtown living aspects. There's quite a few different things to do if you're into city living. I spent a lot of time in the STEM library. As part of the lab is my undergraduate research through Europe. I was able to travel to 7 different Michigan rivers and complete undergrad research under the watchful eye of Dr. Donna Cashin and PhD candidate Corey Krabenhoff. And that was very influential in where I see myself going. I want to complete my master's and then hopefully complete my PhD. I want to study sharks and rays and ecology, possibly predator-prey interactions. A lot of teachers that I haven't actually spent a lot of time studying under, but who have just been professors that truly care about the individual student, have helped me decide what I want to do and been influential in getting me to get the grades that are necessary. So Dr. Sakamoto from the physics department, Dr. Turchin and Dr. Thomas from bio, and all of them have just been the type of people that really care about what you're doing. It's mainly the faculty at Wayne State. That's what Wayne State has to offer. That's what their gem is. That's what they really have to give to the individual student.